terminal say command. We say, let's just do it this way because I've already done all the work.
Hello world.
It'll say hello world, but then you can actually tell it the voice you want.
Hello world.
With that parameter there. And then you can also dump it into a file. Like this, if you do this. And what it'll have done is it's made a file on your computer. Okay, anyway, but it made that.